What's going on, guys? This is going to be a quick little video to let you guys know that there have been some new updates. There's going to be a new sort of giveaway, and I'll talk about that soon. And then I'll show you the results for the last giveaway that was a part of the poll, the survey we did. So for starters, with updates, let me open that tab up. Show you the final raid boss came out, Vasanistro. It is really tough. It's probably going to receive another update just to sort of balance it out and whatnot. Because at the moment it's kind of strong, so that's there. It drops Twisted Bow. It's the final one. Tons of fixes in them. Obviously, all of these will be in the description below if you want to have a read. These emblems right here, I'm using one right now. These are from the Donator Zones. They cost a mil, so it's basically just free, and they give you a luck and they teleport you to the zone. So what I mean by luck is they have like they have Ring of Wealth boosts and whatnot. They're lower tier. The highest one has the same as a normal Ring of Wealth. So they're sort of just an extra. And they also have prayer bonus. I think the legendary one has 4, and then it scales downwards. Obviously, this is the second one, so this would be 2. There's also the contributor zone. I don't have contributor, so I can't show you that. It's not really that fancy. I need some more ideas, so if you have any, let me know. High scores have been fixed. Now they're based off of total level rather than experience. As you can see, I have more experience, yet I was lower. Rapier got an upgrade, and then there's been a lot of client changes, which I don't know. I don't think you can really see them from here. I don't really want to teleport either, so I'll just add it in towards the end. All right, so let's go with the giveaway now. Had 44 responses. Thank you. I don't know. I believe you can see IPs somewhere, so I have to make sure I'm really careful. But, 44 responses. You can see it. Everybody has their names. So I'm just going to random generator it, and then we will see who that is. Is that 44, right? 18. Not bad. So, I guess I should probably do it based off of who filled it out first. So, Inflection was first. 1, 2, 3. Lohimopo. Is that like Hawaiian or something? Let me know. He wins. Is he on right now? He is not. He plays. I'm glad it was somebody who actually played. Although this survey was only from 4 days ago, so obviously most people who filled it out would be playing. So yeah, congrats to him. He wins either a $25 bond or a $25 PayPal, whichever he prefers. So the next giveaway, we have new forms, and we've officially like committed to them. I believe Matt has been working on them for the last hour or two, and he's trying to fix them up and whatnot. We're going to do an event, so the most active person on the forms, will win a title. A custom title. It'll be in-game and on the forums, and then they'll also receive a rare cosmetic item that will be one of a kind. I'll have Dark post. This is Dark's giveaway, so I'll have him post some more information on the forums if you want to take a look. And then when I have that, I'll link you below. But yeah, just be active on the forums. It's sort of going to be based off of personal opinion. So if you just comment on every single post, like something stupid, like nice or thanks or anything dumb like that, you probably won't win. We're looking for real activity. And then the last thing I want to talk about is the VPS. If you've played the last 2 days, we've been having some issues. I don't know if it's VPS related or if it's another thing. We're still looking into it, but we are going to be upgrading the VPS, so that should help. Right now, it's sort of later in the day, so we've got 22 people on, but sometimes during the day, you can get up there into the high 30s and the low 40s. I think the max I've seen is about 45 recently, so that's pretty cool. It's pretty awesome from where we are, and as you can see, there's always the people who just chill at home. I kind of like the game with titles now. It just kind of provides some sort of, people have different titles, and it's more unique. Everyone's not running around with the same exact thing. And then, yeah, as you can see, the client does look better. I don't know entirely where I would go to, like, show you that, but you can just, if you've played the server, you'll know immediately that it looks different.